Let me take it back to the beginning and explain to them exactly how I've been living. All the tragedies I've been given, but nothing stopped me from grabbing hold of my vision. I've never had it easy, I'm talking about the days when we had hangers on our TVs. When I never had it to be greedy, I remember when I used to run and skank it on the P3. I'm talking about the P3 bus, nothing in the bread bin, so niggas eating crust. Me before this beefing stuff, when niggas biggest problem was beating sluts. But now niggas hustle from 11, and they like fuck girls, I'm grabbing hold of a weapon. And they like fuck school, ain't no cash in none of them lessons. And I'm just thinking, what's happening in my presence? I'm just telling them the way it is. I'm just telling them the way I live.
Call them and tell them about the way it is.
It's exactly how I say it is. I'm just telling them the way it is. I'm just telling them the way I live.
Call them and tell them about the way it is.
It's exactly how I say it is. I've never asked nobody for nothing. No one ain't helped me except my soldiers with a sudden. That's why I do anything I have to. I made the last girl cause all the pain I put my back through. And the radio went laying down my rap tunes. Call me criminal, we ain't playing all them rap goons. Now you gotta understand where I'm coming from. Greasy hood nigga, I was laying down the facts through. What I do best, should I have gone and gotten strapped through? The only thing I know, no, I laid it on a rap tune. Cause I'm trying to change, they were forcing me to rap rude. You grew up right near, you might be rolling with a strap too. Excuse me if I offended anyone. Through the pain in my heart, it's the struggle that I come through. I never thought shit would get crazy off of one tune. I'm just telling them the way it is. I'm just telling them the way I live.
Call them and tell them about the way it is.
It's exactly how I say it is. I'm just telling them the way it is. I'm just telling them the way I live.
Call them and tell them about the way it is.
It's exactly how I say it is. Before I be faded away, still running up the steps and I'm pacing the way. Still ain't made it to the top, but I'm paving the way. I know that I'ma make it, so I'm patient for change. I remember standing in the shop, waiting for change. As a youth man, grabbing the quick cherry ace, thinking to myself I won't be a government slave. I'ma be something one day, and nothing ain't changed. The deep shit that I rap, could you stomach the pain? Or better yet, could you stomach the game? I did my sentence, why should I be punished again? Sometimes I feel like I haven't got nothing to gain. They want me saying fuck rap, back to flooding the cane. And getting wrapped up and staying at government place. They want me in the box calling the governor's name. And then the governor calls me my government name. Is this the message that they want for the youth of today? Stopping the real gangster that's trying to change. I threw a BET party, they locked up the rave. It never even started, there was feds at the gate. The amount of times I told Buck I'm forgetting the game. And he said, low it geeks, you know you're just setting your ways. But at the same time you know that you're setting the way. If you forget about this, you're forgetting the pain. The feds hate me, they're pissed that I'm slipping away. I was just about to sign, I was seconds away. They rang the record label up and they flipping complain. There they go again, are they flipping insane? I thought that it was crazy when they banned me from Wayne. They nicked my little brother Spin when he stepped off the plane.
Trust me. It's more emotional.